founded in California in 2006. That's 18 years of delivering awesome TV, known for their superb picture and sound quality. Ladies and gentlemen, today I am here with VU California. I'm gonna meet today the businesswoman, the brand ambassador, the founder, and the CEO of VU California. That's not four people, that's just one. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are with Devita Sarraf. So, Devita, here we are as you're launching a new TV, that is VU QLED 2025. Can you tell viewers about like what kind of first impression they will have?
Yeah, well, actually, this is the sequel. Like, you know, with every good movie, there's always a sequel. So we launched the VU QLED series in 2022 September, and people absolutely loved it for its superior picture and sound quality. And it literally felt like the TV glows, which is why it's called the QLED. It was the first TV in which the Google operating system had debuted in India. It's a super hit product. We saw lakhs of it, etc. And here we are, like two Septembers later, coming up with the newer version, the 2025 version of QLED, which not just glows, but is a lot more intelligent with the VU on 1.5 gigahertz AI-based processor, which allows you to do all kinds of things like connecting to all your devices, your phones, cameras, PlayStation. So there's so much that you can do with this TV. The first impression is that really it glows on the outside, but the trick is that it's intelligent on the inside.
Ah, you were the only brand ambassador, you're the CEO, you're the founder, you're managing everything by yourself. Because one thing I read about you was you sell a product by the word of mouth.
Yeah.
So other than that, what are the key aspects that you focus on?
First of all, it depends a lot with the right team. You know, we've had a strong, stable team for many years, and even the newer team that's come in, it's a very democratic, secular way of working. So the team is fabulous. The second is our infrastructure setup is fabulous. You know, we have a 40,000 square foot office, including a museum, which is a museum of all the VU TVs. We have our own IP in technology. We have fabulous partnerships everywhere in California with Google, who I work with directly, to Netflix and all Amazon and all the content guys, to partners like Flipkart, where we are the first ones to work with them in the TV space. Yeah. And that relationship is like 10 years old, which is longer than most relationships these days.
Over a decade now.
Over a decade now. So it's really like getting multiple things right. But I think the one thing that has kept us going and made us successful is that we're a very original brand and company. Every product that you see, every innovation.
Yeah, of course it is. Like, people love it.
People love it.
Absolutely. It's absolutely best out there. I mean, if you look at it, the budget side as well, the awesome feature it offers, no other brand can fill that up. But I wanted to ask on that point, what if other brand comes up and gives those features in that budget? What's going to be the USP for VU then?
You know, honestly, I don't care. So, see, when you're original, everybody wants to copy you. So we are very used to it. I mean, Apple is copying you, so Jada, who's going to do more? To be honest, when it comes to the business, if you look at the positioning of the brand, the TV industry in India kind of is at a pyramid. On the top 60-70% are brands like Sony, Samsung, VU, LG. And at the bottom, you have all the Chinese brands, the Indian brands, the online brands, the licensee brands, all these startup brands. So that's a commoditized market. But the buyer is only seeing, ki acha, I'm getting a good deal or whatever, and buys it. But then there's a lot of cognitive dissonance because either quality or service or something is disappointed with. And then he feels, let me move up. And within the category of going up, VU is the brand that gives them the best price performance ratio. So I don't care if people copy me. I can't tell you how used to it I am by now. We're pretty sure that the format that we've taken today in the next few months is going to also be copied. But when you are buying a VU product, more than anything else, we're giving you trust. We've been here for 18 years. It's a good, solid, profitable, debt-free company. So you're buying a product that you know has a lot of thought gone into it.
And the backup behind it.
And 44 million people saying that they love it.
Yeah.
And nothing, no shortcuts can build this.
Of course. Where do you see yourself in the Indian market and in the next 5 years?
So our interest is always to make sure that, you know, we're tackling different parts of the market. Just because when people are buying a TV, they want the same brand now that they trust in their living room, in their bedroom, guest room, in their office, store, studio, wherever they like. So our plan over the next few years, apart from making sure that the TV does multiple things, is also to make sure that for every part of your life that you need a TV, whether you want to splurge on a 6 lakh TV or you want a affordable 30,000 below TV, we should be able to give you everything.
What's going to be the next thing that we can expect? Like, can we get some teaser?
Can we get a teaser? I think, you know what? Why don't you buy the GlowLED TV, which we have in 43, 50, 55. Maybe find some new features in it because there's so much we've stuffed in. And then maybe if you tag us on Instagram at View Televisions, you find some unique feature, you find something special, we will send you a gift or maybe make a video with you. Whatever my Gen Z audience likes.
AI is on the rise, right? Be it in mobiles, computers or processors. Can we expect more of it coming in the future?
Yeah, absolutely. So the View on 1.5 gigahertz is AI based, which is required for upscaling of your content and also for doing so much of the integration with different devices so that you get smooth graphics, lag-free connectivity, etc. So we already have a lot of things in these TVs for sure.
See, I got you a teaser. One more teaser, ladies and gentlemen. That's it for the interview part. Let's head on to the comparison part. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. So ladies and gentlemen, now is the time to compare View GlowLED 2025 TV with the Samsung one. So Devita, yes. What do you say? Let's start?
Yes, absolutely. Let's fight this out.
Yeah. So please tell us about what's the comparison between your TV and the Samsung TV.
Yeah, absolutely. So as you can see, when you turn on Netflix, there is an option that tells you you can watch your content in Dolby Vision, which is Dolby's most high-end version of showing you their content. So what we did, since this television has Dolby Vision, we've actually played it on the View GlowLED 2025 compared to Samsung's new Vivid Frame Pro model. You can see that when Dolby Vision is turned on, this TV continues to give you this beautiful picture clarity and brightness. And Samsung is just not able to process it.
Wow.
So if you go on your favorite Netflix show, turn on Dolby Vision, this is the mess that you're gonna get.
So ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, View is on a next level. And with that, let's just end today's interview and such a good session with you. Thank you so much, Devita.
Thank you, Mohit.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for being here. Thank you, NDTV.
Thank you everyone for watching this. Subscribe.